Okay. We're not done yet. One of your classmates. I want to call them up at this time. Sophomore John Landry and his cousin, fourth grader, Tucker Louviere. They have a presentation, and I want to call up their grandmother, Miss Irene Guidry. They have a presentation for this family, a gift for Curtis. So, does anybody want to talk, or you want me to talk? All right, so let's show what Miss Guidry, and I understand you do not personally know the Davis family, is that correct? They're just part of the Catholic High family. So let's see what Miss Guidry has made to present to Curtis and to the family. John, would you let everybody see that? This gorgeous, I don't know if blanket's the right word, or quilt. Let's go stop seeing that, John. All right, a gift for Curtis. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Ms. Guidry.